So the device is still making power, even though it's not on the flame anymore, just because the water is hot. Of course, it is getting dimmer and dimmer and dimmer. Can you put it back on?